This is an educational video by Patanjali Rishikul, Prayagraj, subject Computer, Class 4th, Chapter Memory and Storage, topic Types of Computer Memory.
Good morning all my dear students. I welcome you all to your computer class. Children, today we are going to study types of computer memory. So let us begin.
Computers cannot think and make decisions by their own, but computers have superseded man because of the storage capacity. We also store information in our brain, but we human beings tend to forget. Computers never forget once the information is stored. A computer has two types of memory: primary memory and secondary memory. Primary memory: every computer comes with a certain amount of primary memory or main memory. This memory is limited, and information stored in this memory gets erased when you turn off the computer. This is internal memory that is constantly overwritten with new data and programs for quick access. It provides temporary storage of small size data. Primary memory is of two types: RAM, random access memory; ROM, read-only memory. RAM, or random access memory, is the temporary memory of the computer. It provides a space to programs and data for execution. When the computer is turned off, the contents of this memory is washed out. The other type of memory is ROM, read-only memory. It is the permanent memory of the computer. The computer manufacturers fix some important programs in ROM, and when we turn on the computer, these programs start to be executed. Secondary memory. Only primary memory does not serve our purpose. We require to store large amounts of data permanently. For this purpose, secondary memory or storage devices are used. More and more storage devices can be used to store unlimited volume of data. Storage devices provide a location where data can be stored when it is not being processed. A computer can read and input data from storage devices for further processing, and at the same time it can store processed information onto these devices again and again. Primary memory is small in size but faster than secondary memory. Examples of storage devices are hard disk, pen drive, CD, DVD and Blu-ray disc. Thank you. I hope you have enjoyed the video.